Welcome to our channel. This is DHWS Tests. Today Redmi K20 Pro unboxing.
Are we dreaming?
Are we dreaming?
Are we dreaming?
Dreaming.
Are we dreaming? Are we dreaming?
Are we dreaming?
Are we dreaming?
Dreaming.
Xiaomi has just introduced the Redmi K20 and Redmi K20 Pro, dubbed the flagship killer 2.0. They both come with 48MP main cameras, OLED panels without fingerprint scanners and an elevating cameras. The vanilla K20 is powered by the Snapdragon 730, while the Pro version sports a Snapdragon 855. The screen is 6.39 inches in diagonal and comes with Full HD Plus resolution and 19.5:9 tall ratio. It is pretty much bezel-less, and that's why the front-facing camera made its way to the pop-up mechanism from the top side. The Snapdragon 855 chipset was already teased, but now we know the K20 Pro arrives with 6/8 RAM and storage between 64 and 256 GB. The 48MP camera with Sony IMX586 sensor is just one of three in the main setup on the back. It is coupled with 13MP secondary shooter with an ultra-wide-angle lens, while the third snapper, actually positioned above the first two, is a 8MP telephoto unit. As already teased earlier, it brings 960fps slow-mo video recording. The elevating selfie camera of the Redmi K20 and K20 Pro has a 20MP sensor and of course it has AI capabilities. Much like any other flagship, the Redmi K20 Pro's battery, coming with 4000 mAh capacity, also has fast charging capabilities. It brings the 27-watt standard, already seen in the Xiaomi Mi 9 and Xiaomi Black Shark 2. Bing claimed on stage it can charge 58% in 30 minutes and completely fill the power cell in 74 minutes. Liu Bing, Redmi brand manager, introducing the Redmi K20 Pro on stage. The Redmi K20 devices will have Game Turbo 2.0 that allocates resources for gaming. In addition, the mode implements a smart switch from Wi-Fi to 4G networks for smooth connectivity and zero lag. The Redmi K20 with its Snapdragon 730 is just the second smartphone on the market with the 8nm process chip from Qualcomm. Although it has the same display and camera setup, the 48MP main shooter is actually with the Sony IMX582 sensor. The battery has the same capacity, but charges at 18 watts rates. Arriving in either red or blue, the price of the Redmi K20 is 1,999 Chinese yuan for the 6/64 GB variant and 2,099 Chinese yuan for the 6/128 GB variant. The Redmi K20 Pro will have four versions for the regular phone and a fifth option, dubbed Avengers Edition, coming with some goodies in the retail box. Sadly, Bing did not say anything about a launch or a price tag of the limited edition. Here's a list of the pricing of the regular Redmi K20 Pro,